We are celebrating today is a day our Adam. first before the history. There is no book of history wrote about Adam, but the Quran does. The Quran has written the history of our father Adam. We went to the British Museum and we took the monkeys and we put them in the rubbish because they said that, our grandfather is a monkey. The ilm says that our grandfather was a monkey and by the time been a human being. Our grandfather is Adam the prophet. A human being came from Jannah. Allah created him a human being. So Allah created the human being, a human being, and the monkey is a monkey. Our grandfather is the prophet. Our Islam is the deen of ilm, ahbabi fillah. It's the deen of knowledge. Today, ahbabi fillah, Adam alayhi salam landed from heaven to earth. And his wife landed somewhere else on Arafat. And it is said that was in India. But he used to walk. When he is walking, it means 300 kilometers per hour. Because the length of his body and the length of his leg, ahbabi fillah, so he walked from India until the Jabal of Arafat, Arafat Mountain, to see his wife there. His wife there, and he ran to her and she ran to him. It was the second test. I am speaking fast, but just to give you an idea. And before they cover each other, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala called him Ya Adam. So Allah first before my wife. Don't put your wife first before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So he turned his back to her and shouted, because he failed before and lost Jannah, and now he doesn't want to fail again. And also we don't want to fail no more. We don't want to fail no more. Ahbabi fillah, give a promise and submit yourself to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Labbaik Allahumma labbaik. A unique word. It doesn't mean like every language has got yes and no, but labbaik means yes, and I am your abd, and you are Allah, the creator that created me. I am here for you. For you only. لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك. He said it exactly as I am saying it. As we search it 1,000 languages, there is no language has got the meaning of لبيك. It is only this language, أحبابي في الله. And his name says that he was saying it in this language. And then he met his wife later on. That is why everybody is leaving his wife and his children and his money and his everything and going there on Arafat saying Labbaik like his father Adam before Ahbabi Fillah, a deen of knowledge, a deen of ilm, Ahbabi Fillah. Wa ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik ala Muhammad wa ala ala Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ala Ibrahim fi al-alameen innaka hamidun majid. Is there any submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala more than our father Ibrahim? I am always saying Allahumma salli ala Abi Muhammad, Allahumma salli ala Abi Ibrahim, because the mu'mineen are the children of the Anbiya. See how much dignity, how much value, how much you are to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You are a child of the Anbiya. A child of the Anbiya, ahbabi fillah, so be proud. Be proud you are a Muslim. How much he submitted, our father Ibrahim submitted himself to Allah. See when he stays all his life. Ya Allah, I need a son. Ya Allah, don't leave me alone. Give me a son, Ya Allah. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gifted him Ismail, a lovely boy. A very lovely, when you look at him, you love him. Our father Ismail alayhi salam. And because he loved him so much and he kept himself busy with him, with Ismail and having a boy, a gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Your child is a gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but not before Allah, after him. Ahbabi fillah, everything Allah has given you after Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because he is a gift up. And then he told him, you love him too much? Yes, alhamdulillah, I want him back. I want him back. This is the problem, ahbabi. And how? You will slaughter him for me. Qurbani. You will give him to me, qurbani. Qurbani. So again and again, so a problem. So what did he do, our father Ibrahim, ahbabi fillah? He will, you are a problem, do the same. It is a nasiha from him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And then he went to his son, ya bunayya inni ara fil malam anni azbah. So he understood that this is an order from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the boy is more merciful to his father than the mercy of his father to him. So he told him, ya abi tif'al ma tu'. Whatsoever you are ordered, you will have to do. Don't disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I am with you, I'll help you. See the boy. And then he went to ahbabi fillah, away from his mother, because the mothers are not that much. No mother can bear this too much test at all. And then away, and then he tried to slaughter him. And the boy is smiling to me, come on, do it, my dad. Come on, do it. And he is shaking, and he's an old man, ahbabi fillah, he can't do it. He can't do it. And he can't disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then he told him, I'll put my head on my face, on this rock, my dad, and then you put your knife and turn your face away. And just pull it once. My dad, you will have to do it. We will meet in Jannah. Assalamu alaikum, I'll meet you in Jannah, my dad. Imagine Habibi fillah. Imagine كما وصفه الله سبحانه وتعالى وذلك هو البلاء المبين. If I am testing, there is no more test than this one. Allah سبحانه وتعالى said it is the heaviest test. وذلك هو البلاء المبين. It was today, أحبابي في الله. It was today. And then he put his knife and telling his face to do as his son told him. And was asking him to tell him, come on then, now, do it. He puts his knife until it touched his head. فَلَمَّا أَسْلَمَا بِيَأْتِ الْفَرَجْ أَحْبَابِ فِلَهِ. Once you submit yourself to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you will find al-faraj there. Don't object against the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Don't say, I came from a poor country, a poor country. It has got the value to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala more than the earth. 1 million times, أَحْبَابِ فِلَهِ. One salih in your country better than the will. Ahbabi fillah, rak'atayn fajr valued more than the eighth and what we have on earth. Ahbabi fillah. Rak'atayn, two rak'at only, you are doing it. Habibi fillah, you are valued. You are valued too much. Don't worry about being leaving home and staying away and this, all this. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written this map in advance. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you are on a fight against the shaitan. The shaitan tried to hit the things that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loved. And the first thing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loved is yourself. أَقُولُ قَوْلِ هَذَا وَاسْتَغْفِرُ اللَّهَ لِي وَلَكُمْ. الحمد لله وأصلي وأسلم وأبارك على حبيب رسول الله. اللهم صلي وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. Sayyidina Ibrahim and Sayyidina Ismail, example, Ahbabi fillah, submitted themselves to Allah to obey him. There is no way. Al-Faraj came from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Falamma aslama, they submitted themselves to me. They didn't object. Watallahu lil-jabeen, and he's going to slaughter him. Waladaynahu ayya Ibrahim. Al-Faraj came. The solution came, أحبابي في الله. الفرج جاء من الله سبحانه وتعالى لسيدنا إبراهيم أبي هذه الأمة. نسألك اللهم يا ربنا يا ذا الجلال والإكرام أن تفرجها على هذه الأمة وأن تجمع شملهم وأن تلم شعثاهم وأن تغنيهم. أسألك اللهم يا ربنا في هذا اليوم أن تغني كل من حضر هذه الصلاة مسألته. أسألك اللهم يا ربنا أن تتقبل من كل من حضر هذه الصلاة دعائه وأن تتقبل دعاء المسلمين والمسلمات. أحبابي في الله، نسألك اللهم يا ربنا أن لا تظهر لنا في يومنا هذا ذنبا إلا غفرته، ولا هما إلا فرجته، ولا دينا إلا قضيته، ولا ميتا إلا رحمته، ولا حاجة من حوائج الدنيا ولا الآخرة إلا قضيتها لنا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين يا ذا الجلال والإكرام. والله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد. الله. واكبر الله اكبر الله اكبر الله اكبر الله اكبر ولله الحمد. The last moment, احبابي في الله, كان صلى الله عليه وسلم ينتطي مطيته ويذهب الى اخر المسجد ليعظ النساء, وكان دائما يعظهن: يا معشر النساء تصدقن تصدقن فاني اراكم اكثر اهل النار. النساء صلى الله عليه وسلم witness, they are the majority of the people of the hellfire. احبابي في الله, هو يا رسول الله, because لان كنا تكفرنا العشير, تكفرنا العشير. That is why عمر بن الخطاب later on in his time made a test to the wives of the ummah: do you love your husband? No. Do you love your husband? No. Do you love your husband? No. Why? Because the shaitan makes the ladies see in the other men what they can't see in their husband. If the shaitan comes to the lady first, أحبابي في الله, the shaitan يستهويكن فتصدقن تصدقن لتطفئوا غضب الرحمن. حبيباتي في الله, تصدقن لتطفئوا غضب الرحمن. حبيبي في الله, الشيطان يضرب دائما, يحارب دائما. أبوينت الله سبحانه وتعالى is proud with. What else الله سبحانه وتعالى is proud with? Is proud with, I'll tell you an ayah. وَخَلَقَ لَكُمْ أَزْوَاجًا. الله سبحانه وتعالى بيتباهى, بيتباهى that you are a husband and a wife, a husband and a wife, a husband and a wife. You meet with a shaitan guy, he wanna split a husband and a wife. Split a husband. The first thing the shaitan is doing, حبيبي في الله, after trying with you and he failed, is in trying between you and your wife today. حبيبي في الله, تصدق بحسنة بأن تصبح وأن تبتسم في وجه أهلك. هذه first against the شيطان. And you, حبيبتي في الله, احتضني زوجك فإن زوجك أمانة من عند الله, هدية من عند الله الزوج للزوجة, وهدية من عند الله الزوجة للزوج. فاحترموا هدايا الله. أول هدية كانت الإسلام في هذا اليوم, وهدية أخرى الله سبحانه وتعالى يتباهى بها الزوج والزوجة. إن خير ما تتصدق به, حبيبي في الله, هو لقمة أو هدية تضعها في فم أهلك. إن خير ما تتصدقي به, حبيبتي في الله, اليوم هو ابتسامة في وجه بعلك, في وجه رجلك. حبيبتي في الله, واحتضنيه فإنه أمانة من عند الله. ولا تنصتي إلى الشيطان, فهو الذي يبين لك أن العالم سيكون بخير بدون زوجة. هو الشيطان, أحبابي في الله, seek refuge from the شيطان. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك يا ربنا من الشيطان الرجيم. اللهم إنا نسألك يا مولانا العظيم أن تنبت عيالنا نباتا حسنا. وربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذريتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. رب اغفر وارحم وأنت خير الراحمين. اللهم اهدنا من عندك, اللهم افرض علينا من فضلك, وانصر علينا من رحمتك, وانزل علينا من بركاتك في هذا اليوم. وصل اللهم وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى اله وصحبه وسلم, والحمد لله رب العالمين. والله اكبر, الله اكبر.